Okay, what we want to show you is how to successfully install the ESS handle onto a Sunny Boy 12 and 1700. Please note the locating tabs inside the ESS handle. Now these locating tabs should locate onto the locating tabs of the inverter. What we want to show you now is how to incorrectly install the ESS handle. Please note the gap between the handle and the body of the inverter. Now this is with the ESS handle correctly installed. There is no gap between the handle and the body of the inverter.